Fun to get to. Start with a 5A rivalry game between Spartan High and Dorman. Can the Vikings upset the Cavs? First quarter. Jumper from Dorman puts the Cavs up 5-0. A little bit later in the second, Spartanburg trying to get back in it. Drayton Watson to Drayton Benjamin for the deuce. Dorman still up 6 at that point, however. A little bit later in the second, Dorman's PJ Hall, the Clemson commit. Trey is true. Dorman continues to dominate. The Cavs cruise past Spartanburg. On to the upper state championship for Dorman, 67-51. Who will they face? Wade Hampton in the Midlands tonight, facing Irmo. Their trip in the other spot of the 5A upper state title game on the line. Trey Henderson in the fourth, growing the lead for the Generals there. A little bit later, Irmo not going down without a fight. Julian Kiet cuts it to a 4, under a minute to play now. Jackets down 5. Dylan Williams trying to make it a 1-point game, but it falls short. Irmo goes down. Wade Hampton moving on. They'll take on Dorman in an all-upstate slugfest Saturday night at the Well. To 4A now, where Greenville tries to get to the upper state finals against a very tough Ridgeview team tonight. And Ridgeview up early on. Gamecocks commit. Javon Benson getting the Blazers on a hot streak offensively. 3-ball makes it a 5-point lead. Then they pick it up on defense. Off the deflection, Ridgeview off and running. No hesitation from Tyler Rice. No fear. Greenville gets back in it, however. Quinton Johnson right to the rack. Gets the lay-in. Malik Norris gets a lay-in right after, but it's Ridgeview coming away with the W. A great season for Greenville. Ends with a 57-54 loss. In 4A, we'll stay a big one at the home of the Hurricanes. Wren hosting Lower Richland. Wren up by 8. Late in the fourth. Good play here. Gets the feed to Eli Wilson. Lays it in. Hurricanes up 10. Stifling D by Wren as well. They have the ball. Bryce McGowan's to the sideline, muscles his way up to for the layup. 32 points for McGowan's. His team prevails in the end, 74-69. So Wren moving on to Union County. The Yellow Jackets hosting a very good Keenan squad from the Midlands. Picked up in the fourth quarter. Union County ball. Ty Gibson to the bucket. But Keenan still up double digits. Fourth quarter, Gibson again. Bangs home the 3, trying to give the Yellow Jackets some life, but Keenan simply too much. They down Union County, 57-38. We'll stay in 3A. Seneca hosting Indian Land at the home of the Bobcats. An energetic start to the game. Both teams going at it score after score. Jared Rogers, the rebound, the putback for the deuce. Cats up by 5. A little bit later, Indian Land's Destin Clark. A great game, showing some finesse here with the jumper. They made the game difficult, but Seneca too much in the end. A big-time win for the Bobcats, 93-68. Seneca on top. All right, to 2A, Christchurch on the road tonight at Gray Collegiate. Winner heading to the upper state championship. Second quarter, Christchurch with the ball. John Butler, though, picked. Going the other way. Fast break executed by perfection. War Eagles. Great Collegiate up double digits. Cavs hanging tough. Charles Saggedy, the 3 here, cuts it to single digits, but too much Great Collegiate in the end. They down Christchurch. A great season for the Cavs comes to an end, 60-47. And quickly to the diamond.